reads, but on Tuesday morning. He went to the doctor yesterday.